great to be in the house. Father's Day, I want to welcome you and to be able to come and just celebrate the fathers, naturally, spiritually, in their lives here.
Phil, we would like to honor you as a father in the house.
I look at Father's Day and I'm called to be a good steward of the young lives that have been placed in my care. And that's what a father is. We are called to do those things.